Why are there no F keys, number pad, or arrow keys on the Dygma Raise? The Raise keyboard is fully configurable, which means that you can remap all your keys, your arrow keys, your number pad, your F keys to be wherever you want. We decided to not have those physical keys present so that you can be more efficient with your typing. You can configure your arrow keys, for example, to be where your I, J, K, L keys are. You can just hold one key to shift to another layer that has your arrow keys or your number pad without needing to leave the home row. The Raise has the functionality of a full-size keyboard, but in a smaller layout. If you want to learn about the different ways you can configure your Dygma Raise so that you can be more efficient with your typing or gaming, you can check out our other YouTube videos, or you can even go to our Dygma subreddit where a lot of our Dygmates post photos of their Raise or share their different configurations. And maybe if you want to ask for tips and advices, you can also post it there. Make sure to like this video and to subscribe to our YouTube channel so you can be the happiest person in the world.